It comes straight from the heart, and that's what I like.
I'm in the way, the bright and shining way. I'm in the glory land way. Telling the world that Jesus saved today. I'm in the glory land way. I'm in the glory land way. I'm in the glory land way. Heaven is near and the way grows clearer.
Thank you a lot. We're going to do one more, but I think we'll be back about 4 o'clock or so. And the title of it's He'll Set Your Fields on Fire.
There's a call that rings from the throne. It springs to those who've gone astray. Say, come ye men with your load of sin down at the altar lay. You don't seem to heed from the chain of grief, your conscience never tires. Be assured, my friend, if you're still a sin, he will set your fields on fire.
If you don't from sin retire, he will set your fields on fire.
You have heard
Jesus
call,
and in death your soul must fall. Now, my friend, if you desire, you may join the heavenly choir
and rejoice with him free from every sin when he sets his world on fire. You have heard his voice singing, souls rejoice as trusting in his grace. You are flushed with sin as he knocks within, but still you hide your face from the blessed Lord and his own true word, but still you say retire. Lead a downward path, kindle not his wrath, or set your field on fire.
If you don't from sin retire, he will set your field on fire.
You have heard
Jesus call, and in death
your soul must fall.
Now, my friends, if you desire, you may join the heavenly choir
and rejoice with him free from every sin when he sets this world on fire.
Thank you a lot.
Thank you.
We'll
see you
back around 4.
And now, the Bluegrass Gospel Sounds of the...